So, yeah. We are thrilled to be here. We have a new record coming out in September. And, you know, I've been saying that for 2 years straight, but this time it's actually true. So, this tune, you know, in making the record, we searched and searched and searched for some records that featured my grandmother and her mother singing and playing piano together. And, you know, after months of looking for them, we actually managed to find them. And then, you know, we linked up, we linked up with Junior, and, you know, just put the records to work, just in the fashion of hip-hop, took little pieces here and there, put them together, sampled them, and made completely new music, you know what I'm saying? So this song is actually featuring the chords of my great-grandmother Beatrice Brown. And on our record, it also features the vocals of my grandmother Frances Adlon, you know what I mean? So it is called, it is called Grandmother Man, you know what I mean? And we hope you enjoy, all right? Man, we're still the most understated, underrated, blessed, known as major threats, sustained Asian celebs, fans, our head is Gary Webb, we well-dressed and distressed. Far above the heads of these lukewarm plebs, let's get impressed just off the ends. That's why a lot of faves, I don't rate, no disrespect, no death. They just leveraging the strength of their connects. I'm like, oh word, you suckers wanna drop names. We lick shots for Louis Riel in the hometown of Tina Fontaine. A lot of rappers distressed in cosplay. On some fitted to you, make it for likes. But we got our eyes on the long game. Super Duty on a different thought plane. My girl talk like Bell, but make money like Rishante. No yay, cause they ain't got the answers. Seeing no expansion, throwing tantrums on socials. While we more like Stu Johansson.
Legendary.
Plus we just so handsome. Liberation anthem, something like Fat by Freddy means Frederick Hampton. No Black Messiah, but who's Judas? Goons are legacy students. Corporations call our movements, man. We pushing more than aesthetics of revolution. Cause buying more is no solution. Now I'm saying since a child race to do this. Yeah, one. Scared to fail, sing about my easel, trying to ease the pain. Seasons change, still I feel the same, tears all in my pain. Eating cakes, dancing in the rain, sleeping with the snakes. We critically acclaimed, yet it seems all I see is mistakes. These aren't the breaks though, don't let these uncle fool you, cause nothing is peace. Fake allies, industry creep thieves. Posing as promoters, fronting on fees like please. As if you ain't see what we did, I for just one release. But somehow, you know they keep us in the margins. Moving like a PE logo, B-boys as targets. And look me in my face with a smile, selling me garbage. Picking up some corn while artists with sex assault charges. That's why my circle's smaller than the box they must have found it. There's too many people's actions and words aren't in alignment. You're supposed to be ahead of the curve, not run behind it. That's word to the diversity deal some cats got signed with. I swear I'd scream if I could stop crying. Tears of rage, they use my face like we on the same page. And then these pigs kill a brother, they don't act like it's strange. But if I say fuck the police, I get pulled off stage. Of course, that's the logic of the great white north. They throw a tantrum for my language, still denying the source. But you can't ignore the fact my team is striking these chords. Any more complaints, you can see me in court. You know what I mean? It's like,